Audio test. Video test. All right, we have audio, we have video. Hello everyone, I'm Blazar Gaming, playing World of Warcraft, Battle for Azeroth expansion, getting in a little morning fishing for Frenzied Fangtooth and Midnight Salmon. I won't keep doing that. Fishing on stream is kind of boring for the viewers. So, let's see. Oh yeah, there will be maintenance. Maintenance in an hour. 1 hour, there will be maintenance. Let's see if there's anything we can do to improve my shaman. All right. As you know, my shaman is 353, and we need a trinket. It wouldn't hurt to get some boots, because they're 335. And we can always use more. Artifact power. And I've already maxed all my reps. .340 hands. I've got .360 hands. Thousand artifact power. 340 plus ring. I've already got that ring. It's getting harder and harder to improve. Nazmir. Tir Dressvar. Tir Guard Sound. Voldoon. Zoldazar. Stormsong Valley. Nazmir, Drusvar. Let's go get our
Dragon's favor, friend. Look always.
We'll do 4 world quests and get our 1,000 artifact power.
Some Earth Elementals have been infused with Azerite and are going crazy. Put them down and absorb your Azerite.
Thought there was some kind of auto looting in this game. Auto loop. Up here. Ninety-7%. Nazmir, Tyrgard Sound. There's one over here in Stormsong Valley. Yep. You know, if I did the ones in Zandalar, then I'd also accomplish this other one. Do 4 in Zandalar. Oops, I went right past. Went right past. I do not need reputation at all. Everything's exhausted. Exalted. Nazmir. Terror Guard Sound. Voldoon. I'll get Voldoon after Nazmir. First one I want to do is Drust. Drustvar. I'll do Drustvar, Nazmir, Voldoon. I might as well do this one while I'm over there too. So then I'll have four in Zandalar, which gives me this gloves that I don't need. Sorry about that. Anytime. Jump! It didn't jump. Hate when it doesn't jump. My blanket. I got a blanket wrapped around me. Try to keep my feet warm. Because once my feet get cold, then I get cold. But I want to be comfortable too. Hopefully my little fireplace back there is kicking off enough heat to keep my thermostat from coming on, because there's no need to heat the rest of the place when I'm hanging out in here. My little fireplace. It's all. It's all remote control. I can make the flames, I can make the logs less bright, make the flames less or more. It's pretty cool. And it's got a digital thermostat, which is set to 70 degrees. If I get warm, I drop it to 69. If I get cool, bump it back up to 70. Let's go take on this big dinosaur.
Short and protect our troops.
See, I'm not supposed to be showing up in the party frames. So I'm not sure what's going on there. So I've got display player turned off. So I don't know why I'm showing up in the party frames. It's only happened after I updated. I'll view it. Cover Azeroth from these doofuses.
I can sense Azeroth nearby. And those who would seek to abuse it for their own ends, you've got to stop them.
I just did 17K. Wow. Getting a lot of procs on. Lot of whatever it's called, surges, lava surges or something. See, I'm getting lots of those surges. Gives me single, gives me what's it called? Instant cast, lava bursts.
Yo!
All right, you can go away now. I just needed you for a second. All right, 54%. I don't want to go down there. Too many of them. How about over here? Sure, why not? Just some inert stone. Seven percent. PvP, really? Wow, I never noticed that before. All right, now then. Nazmir is over there.
Mm-hmm. mountain stands.
Not getting anything of any value. Oh, there's a chess piece that I can throw in the bank. My 40 intellect gem. Haste and chance on my rings. My indestructible staff. Go get that 60 ore resources on the way out to. I've run out of ore resources on Garrog here. I need the ore resources. Yeah, let's go get this one first. Ore resources. Sure, I've got my water walking turned on. Okay, just humanoids. No PVPs.
Naga, they've terrorized this world long enough.
Oh, I got
stop to whatever they're doing.
Got a long ways to go. It's way out here. Watch out for the silly land walking fish. First time I crossed a river of the piranha fish, I made it to an island. I thought, whew, I'm safe. And they just swam right up onto the island. Just made me laugh. It was funny.
Going on nearby. Be here and check it out. It could lead to something
resources. Oh, forgot to do that. I want my map. Thank you. Now, I'm headed here now. Might be quicker just to do it this way. Yep. Oh, oops, sorry. Sorry about the camera. You guys got stuck watching my fireplace. Well, that's typical. Typical of me. Change my camera and forget to change it back. Eh, if you're watching this on YouTube, you can just fast forward through my ugly mug. Okay, it's out on the island. Oh yeah, I remember. It's inside lower level. Big world boss over there. Go out there and do that. All these ghosties. Where's the patrol? Patrol is to my right and coming back. They'll never catch me.
Hello?
Yeah, over the Thanksgiving holiday, I used up all my war resources almost on all my characters. Well,
some earth elementals have been infused with Azerite and are going crazy. Put them down and absorb their Azerite.
Thank you. All right. When to go, which is right here. Figure out where I want to go next, since I've really finished all this up. Nope. Monolite? No. War resources. Okay, server is shutting down in 10 minutes. For... what's the word I'm looking for? Maintenance. Server shut down for maintenance in 10 minutes.
Take the fight to those undead monsters.
Server shut down in 10 minutes. My engineer has one of these airplanes, helicopters, gyrocopters, whatever they're called. It doesn't show up here. Because only my engineer can use it. I got that because I had a 6-month subscription. I got that because I bought Diablo 3 back in the day. That was a quest in Legion. That's my only fancy stuff. There's my Swift Purple. Jungle Web Hunter. Is he down low or up high? Let's go up high first. You know why I always go up high first? Because if you're up high and he's down low, you can always jump. But if you're down low and he's up high, you have to find another way around to get there. So, if he ends up being high, if I remember correctly, he's just right here.
The 7th Legion has received word of a powerful foe nearby. Dispatch it at once.
There he is. It's interesting, this still shows me in combat, and yet I can Hearthstone. Very well. That got me a bunch of jungle resources. What's going on out here? A turnip punching bag, ah. Turnip punching bag. Turnip punching bag. Okay. How much time we got? Six minutes. Four minutes and 15 seconds. Do you know Candace? I need some context. I need some context. All right, chess pieces, right there. Whoa, it's time to start doing some prospecting again. Catfish. Redtail loach.
It's not taking minutes arriving today.
Redtail Loach. Okay, server's about to go down any second. All right. So, yeah, maintenance is happening. Those of you watching me on YouTube, thanks a lot. I will see you in the next video, but thank you for viewing my videos, and thank you for those who subscribe.